was that the development of retention ponds of various sorts around the watershed could also help address the drought problem, because there's issues of having enough water to water livestock and to do agricultural irrigation, and if these ponds existed more generally, that would help with that problem. So, you know, it could be a double win.